I got started in 4-H by my mom. She signed me up and enrolled me in the program. We raised horses when I was young. One of my favorite memories from 4-H was when I got to compete at the Southern Regional Horse Show in Jackson, Mississippi. I got to represent Florida among 13 other states, and I won first place out of 135 other riders in one of my classes. Advice that I would have is to stay involved, and it can enrich your life so much more than you realize. I have been involved in the 4-H program for 35 years. I was a member, I was a trainer, I was a leader for 13 years, and now I'm a 4-H parent. And it has enriched my life so much by the relationships that I've created that have just lasted a lifetime. So I would say stay involved.